Just chilling, man. Taking a break on my new ladder. My wheels came out badass, man. It's going right on the side of that bitch. So I hope it. Yeah, no, I made it to proportion, right? Looks good. I love my little shop. A couple more things I need. I want to get more. I'm going to try to get to some, doing some carving and stuff. Yeah. I did pretty good with it in the culinary school. Ice carving. It was like, this mind blew away everybody's, like, in the school. It was like way better. And I even had some people ask me to make, you know, make some for them. But I don't have, I didn't have a place to do it, so I couldn't. So I might try. Ice is a lot easier to work with than wood, but I might give it a shot. But, you know, try some carving. Yeah, I don't know if I like it. If I like it, I'll get good at it. I know that. But if I don't, then I won't. Excuse me. Sorry, I had a couple of these already. Yeah, you know I'm saying. That makes it lighter and darker. Look at that. I wonder if that shows up on the camera. Stop, peeps. Sorry. I still want to do a little strip of plywood, just right up along there, so I can get to just that little extra bit. Small shot, man. You got to use every little fucking bit of space. And I still got a lot of storage on the wall still. Well, all right, well, maybe not a lot. That fucking contraption is the best fucking thing I ever did in here. I can lift, get this bitch out of my way in 2 minutes if I want. I have this whole floor to work on. In case we want to all dance or something. I love beer. Salute. Number two. Well, number two, and then plus like another four or something. Put on my eyes so I can see what I'm doing. Of course, I can't see shit no more. How do they look on me? Not too bad, right? You're welcome for that. My hair probably looks special. Check it out, Tele Avenue. Wow. Yeah, that was definitely a masculine night. Yanking street signs out of the ground for no reason. Well, at least I got my own street, and I have it here now. That's probably not legal, huh? I know, well. You're calling the cops on me now about that. What's up, homie? My man. Damn. See, I must smell because he just left and said, fuck you, and left. He's like, all right, that bitch is drunk. I'm going back out here. Word. Word. My nice fucking new floors. Stained. Nice. Like a big penis sticking out there. All right, tell me something. Word up.
Let me give you a tip, a PSA for the day. After you take a shit, wash your hands. Nobody will get Hepa.
That's good advice.
That's fucking great advice. Get the poopy off your fingers.
Yeah. God damn.
That's what it is, yeah.
Really?
It's fecal matter. Yeah.
Fuck yeah. Fecal matter.
Fecal.
Fecal.
Fecals everywhere. Fecal.
kind of name is that?
Feeble, it's another.
It almost doesn't sound dirty enough, feeble.
Well, it's dirty enough.
Shit sounds better.
Cocky. We got a shit storm coming, Ricky.
Cocky, a shit storm. I missed the lady.
Yeah, we got a shit hurricane coming, a shit hurricane.
Bubbles, I want you to do something about these shit rats.
I want you to ask Conky first.
Conky. 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 I like that episode.
Puffin stuff.
Man, I smoke right now, baby. Zero fucks to give. We got a license to do this shit now, so fuck everybody.
I got a license to lick my balls,
dude. Me too, but I don't tell anybody.
Yeah. We'll keep that on the hood.
Wow. I'm just, like, looking around doing nothing. And of course, I'll post this and people will be like, he's fucked up.
They'll be like, dude, man, you got the life, bro.
No, I don't.
It's not always peaches and cream.
No, it's definitely not. Ah!
Boys, we smoke a lot of pipe.
Sensimilia.
Perfect timing.
Right, right. See, he's got it. Sensimilia. The corner. Let me see. Whoop, whoop. Whoop, whoop. God damn. Word.
I got a third of a long left. That's all I need.
Later, peeps. Salute.